So we are up pretty early this morning, and today is day 4, and everyone seems to be exhausted from yesterday's expedition. But today is going to be more arduous in a way where we'll be hiking up a small hill around the back of the property to get them to experience how a hardscape looks and feels at a 100% scale, the full perspective of, like, say, a Niwagumi scape. So we're gonna get them to go up there and look at the stones, the rocks, the way they're arranged, and get them to feel the stones and look at the structure, the passage of time. And then after that, we'll possibly be going to another stream deep in the jungle and hopefully find something interesting there today.
Long time since I've been uphill walking, but it feels really good. Try and catch this. This is what I was taught when I was a kid. And now I get to do it up here after ages. Woo! So yeah, it feels good walking uphill after so long, and up here in the fog and the mist. And the last time I went to this kind of area was in Kalimpong, that's North Bengal, the foothills of the Himalayas. This is not as high, but at least it gives us the same feeling. 6 in the morning, coming walking up here, feels really good, grabbing the fresh air.
Climbed a hill, mainly due to the help of my friends. It would have not been possible if I had tried on my own. So not only climbing, even coming down. So I'm really grateful, and this is the end result, that if we work in a team, we can achieve the impossible.
Walking through the tea estates, which borderlines a forest, and there's a stream there, so we're going there to explore. It's quite a walk. Hopefully no one gets tired before we get there. We'll see when we get there. As you can see, we've arrived at this beautiful, pristine place close to a stream. Everyone's just flabbergasted by the experience that they're getting here. We've just reached, it's been like 10 minutes, and everyone's taking in as much as possible. So we'll start by doing the water parameter tests and the candidates, each of them will do a parameter test and we'll note that down. Once we're done with that, you know, we'll sit down and see the patterns in nature, and you know, everybody will spend time with themselves around nature and make notes, for which they'll go back and try to create something inspiring.
This is the barb we have caught today.
You see this area? Covered by small rocks, right? Yes. We'll do something called pebble stacking. Very easy. Stack. Okay. Keep stacking as much as you can. You'll have 15 minutes. You'll have 15 minutes. And the person with the most number of stacks and the most intricate of stacks will get graded first. The time starts now.
Good evening, everyone. Today we had a lot of enjoyment, but we also had one issue: too much of walking.
We left to another part of the town, and we went to another river also, exploring, finding out many more species of plants, and I think we were so much involved in that, like, you know how time went. It's already evening now.
We went into the forest through the tea forest, I mean tea estates. It was really a great experience. Due to personal reasons, I am not able to walk. I was given the facility to go in an auto. So really thank the ADA.
उधर जाके fish some fishes देखे तो streams देखे some और उसके बाद some leeches are sticking on the foot and everywhere is leeches. उसके बाद
we caught some fish and we took some photograph of those fish and probably we'll try to identify the scientific name of those fishes when we are back to Bangalore.
We did explore the jungle as well, and we catched a few fish and we did water testing, and
we completed the hiking today along with going and collecting samples from river. So it was all team effort and learned a lot how to work in a group and how to accomplish a task while working along with others.
Where we went fishing, looking up aquatic plants, we saw so many other things with regards to wildlife, like the wild gecko. We saw markings of animals. We saw markings of tribals. It was an all-in-all a marvelous, marvelous experience. I mean, something I just couldn't believe we would be doing in these 2 days, and we did so much in 2 days. We haven't done I haven't done this much in probably a vacation of a week, but in 2 days we covered so much. So like, it's a one-off experience. I don't know if I'll experience this again, so it's definitely memories to remember. I mean, they're packed up in my mind, it'll never be forgotten. So yeah, now I know what it is to go on a excursion like this, or a little bit of an expedition with regards to nature, and seeing nature in all its splendor and all its beauty. There's nothing like it, nothing compares to it, nothing.
One, two, three. Yeah.